Idaho State looking for that weekend sweep. Got the victory over Northern Arizona on Thursday. Looking for the victory over Southern Utah on Valentine's Day. Love being showed to Chris Hansen before the game. He broke the all-time career three-pointers made record in the last game. And, man, right on cue, first shot of the game, he knocks it down from beyond the arc. 21 points, a game high for Hansen. Andre Slavic inside. And then you're going to see Gino Luscondo with the steal and the fast break. Just like against the Lumberjacks on Thursday, Luscondo was all over the place. Gets the steal, gets the foul, puts it in the basket. That's three the old-fashioned way. Ben Wilson, another one of those Bengal guards, getting in on the act. Wilson had 12 points and 5 rebounds in this one. Also had 5 assists. Nice pull-up in the lane. Back and forth the teams go. Good passing by ISU. That's Hansen finding Salarin. And there will be Salarin again. This one from Evan Hall. Jeff had 16 points and 8 rebounds. In fact, was already in double digits at the halftime break with 10. Now, the issue in this game was Southern Utah from beyond the arc. James McGee hits the three. They were up 7 at halftime, were the T-Birds. And then it continued into the second half. Race Parsons from the corner. Southern Utah led by as many as 9. They hit 13 threes in the ball game. But hold on, the Bengals are not going away. Chris Hansen inside. I told you earlier, 21 points for him. And then Ben Wilson, not once, but twice. Great look from Nnamdi Azenwa. And then this basket right here will cut the lead to 2. Bengals down just 2 with 45 seconds left to go in the game. They needed one more stop. One more stop to give themselves a chance to take the lead or tie it, send it to overtime. Well, they couldn't get that stop down the stretch. Tyler Lawson with a great spin move puts it up and in. Southern Utah will hold on for the win. Final score, T-Birds 71, Bengals 67.